While addressing a press conference at Parliament today, a section of Democratic Party MPs led by Richard Lumu, the Member of Parliament of Mitiana South, condemned what they called aggression of the ruling NRM party against opposition political parties.
The FDC is to the verge of being sold. I am telling you, and I'm telling you right here, the NRM government, under its chairmanship, they are basically trying to annex parties. After annexing those parties, and they are done with the parties, that's where they will be stronger than before.
They claim what is happening in FDC is a replica of what DP went through and urged members of the FDC to be on the lookout.
We are saying it is not very easy to eat by way of biting an elephant which is walking. We are here and we are going nowhere. They can do much, they can do less, but we shall remain here.
They, however, believe that sometimes rivalry within parties is healthy to weed out the moles.
What is happening in the opposition? There are so many intelligent people. So that bickering also helps to pick out the best out of the best. For long, there have been bickering in the opposition. Eventually, we come and discover that actually there have been a rotten tomato.
DP also addressed journalists on the grand homecoming event of the Democratic Party President General Norbert Mao, which will take place in Gulu, saying they are not going to attend the event despite getting an invitation.
Best. For long, there have been bickering in the opposition.
Today, by no doubt, everyone is sure that Norbert Mao is NRM. This is not a topic of discussion. It is not something that we have to debate. His closest friends, his best friends, the people he eats with, the people he travels with, anything he does is entirely with the NRM.
The lawmakers claim they have sensed ill motives behind the event and claim that the Minister for Justice and Constitutional Affairs is planning to use the opportunity to hand over the party to President Yoweri Museveni officially.
Our Democratic Party members should know that this is not a Democratic Party event, and whoever will risk to attend will do so in his or her individual capacity as a relative, friend, in-law, or a fan.
They have organized a parallel event at Christ the King Church in Kampala, where they plan to gather for prayers to pray for intercession of the party. They claim that seeking divine intervention is the only way that Mao can be ousted, since they have failed.
You are going to ask God, but when you are asking God, you do so many things. You can put the head down to tell him a certain thing.
Report by Fred Kajubi for the news.